to me. And so now, Lord, we want to take time right now to tell